watching 28 Tampa Bay News with Marty Tucker and Brendan McLaughlin. Meteorologist Wayne Shattuck and Drew Scheuscher Sports.
We've all seen the headlines and heard it on the news.